this small Polish town, Przewodów, near Ukrainian border, where rockets fell, is overwhelmed with attention from the media. President Duda came here to pay his respect to a community that lost two members.